quick answer is no. But then if I would have to, I would say honey roasted peanut. Well, no, let me change that. Let's make it a chocolate macadamia nut.
You're most likely to be a cashew. If you start doing something fancy with it, white chocolate toffee cashew for sure. I really love that.